Palatine Hill had its own stadium, just a few hundred yards or even that from the Colosseum. Not quite as big, but still pretty impressive. And the ruins in the Palatine Hill are really much more extensive than I realized. Here's the antechamber of the stadium set up as a little museum. Marbles from the stadium itself. There you can see the arches in the background. Just a really impressive pile of ruins.